Today, we're going to have a quick look at the 2020 Toyota Highlander. It was recently shown at the New York Auto Show. This stylish new Highlander is 60 millimeters longer overall, and the rear seats now slide an additional 30 millimeters for better access to the third row of seats. The Highlander will be sold with seating for 7 or 8 passengers. The 2020 Highlander is built off of Toyota's new global architecture with a stiffer and lighter platform, improved fuel economy, better handling, enhanced suspension, and more sound insulation. Toyota should be commended for being so early into the midsize hybrid space. In fact, this new model is the third generation Highlander hybrid, and Toyota claims that this new model will be 17% more fuel efficient with an average combined fuel economy of just 6.9 liters per 100K. A big reason for this is switching from a V6 gasoline engine in the hybrid to a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine. For those that want a V6, there is still a standard gasoline version with a 3.5-liter engine, 295 horsepower, and a 5,000-pound towing capacity. There's some exciting news for the 2020 Highlander. It will come with an available 12.3-inch display audio screen and will come standard with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto for the very first time. That's just a quick look at the new Highlander, one of our favorites. So don't worry, when we get our hands on that new model, we will be sure to do a full review.